what you've overcome to get here. Look at the distance you run. The doubts that you've pushed down, fear that you've drowned out when they said that it couldn't be done. In your head, in your heart, in your hands, in your head, in your heart, in your hands, in your head, in your heart, in your hands.
The boys came at 24 weeks, and being born at 24 weeks, I mean, it's just to be, I mean, probably expected that we're gonna need some therapies.
Callan was born 8 weeks early, and just as a preemie, had some issues.
At her 18-month appointment, she was not talking at all.
He wasn't sleeping. He had reflux. He just was really, really stiff, and sitting up wasn't working, and crawling, and the things that he should have been doing at,
yeah, tummy
months.
Time, right? Like, at that point, we were working on tummy time,
holding
and lifting
head
your
up.
Head up, and was it prone to one side, or?
Torticollis.
Yeah.
So our initial concern, like I said, was the speech, but it kind of branched off with other things as well. So we got a lot of help from Miss Haley with a lot of things.
You know, you go somewhere, and it can feel like a transaction. It can feel like the next appointment.
You know, like a pediatrician doesn't really know some of the stuff that we're going through, so it's nice to have some people come to us that can really help us understand what he's going through, what he's doing, and how to progress.
I loved having Laura here and saying, hey, you guys have these blocks. Let's try this exercise with these blocks. Or do you have a pool noodle? Do you have something about this high that we can use for a step? So instead of trying to find new things to buy, using what you have in the house that he already is familiar with and comfortable with, I think just makes the therapy that much easier because it's something that he's more willing to do.
When we get panicked, like, oh no, he's not hitting a milestone, then we'll see infant toddler, talk about it, get calmed down, and then, oh my goodness, he's hitting the milestone. Right when you get in a pickle thinking, oh no, he does it.
You know, just being able to actually understand what she wanted and everything was a big, big milestone. And then she just kept going to the point to where she never stops talking now, so.
They became family. They, the way they, the relationship they had with Cal. Cal knew them. Cal loved them. We loved them. Yeah, I don't know. So it's a no-brainer.
The ease of coming to your house has been amazing.
And so we were overjoyed when she started communicating with us. I mean, we got to start seeing her personality even more, which is huge.
A whole new world, a new fantastic queen of you.
I climbed up the stairs and we did sweat stairs. That's all that I know.
Our therapist is our family now.
Definitely a new experience and maybe a little scary at first, but Laura's amazing and so sweet. And I just love to see how he was getting better, and that meant a lot to me. I love to be able to help after she left, so I knew different ways to help him, and that really helped me be a better sister to him too, so.
Tell them to never. There's a beautiful valley below. When you hold on so tightly to the dream, gravity is just a